onto the roof.
That's gonna bring them all down on me. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. Oh, another one of those micro recorders. Yeah, I wonder what happened here.
Sir, we got a problem.
We got a lot of problems.
Yeah, a NERO injector.
Which one are you talking about?
Let's see if this
thing works. We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. Dozen backhoes out here, or we gotta shut this site
Sir,
down.
You don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell. We got from here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Wait, no one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
Radio,
about?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Thank you. There's anything in that MMU. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Here's the generator. Here we go. That should be it. Figures. Yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Okay. Let's see what we got in here. There!
I've got two sick children in the back. We don't have have any water, you can just leave a little bit of water.
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle now. Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
All we got left.
Give it to her.
Thank you.
Okay. Go back to your vehicle.
Yes.
Letting more through very soon.
Okay.
Please.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Fuck. What's going on? What's wrong?
I lied to her.
What?
They're not letting anyone else through. The refugee camp's full.
What are we gonna do?
NERO injector. Just what the doctor wanted.
What are you talking about? I don't understand.
No! No, no, no!
Birds. Is that what this shit is?
Jesus Christ. So many people. It's like Boozer said. Hell of a way to go. Backed up at these checkpoints. Nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
Sniper ambush, oh god damn it.
Shit, perfect timing. Lost one!
Ambush, are you, huh? This. Good. Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you? Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
incoming!
One down. Let's do this. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Doesn't the Cope law and order are a thing of the past? What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Oh, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
Hatch, yeah, here it is. Looks like they marked it up good. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, yes, yes. Good.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all, to use as we see fit, to provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. To cut a few trees to build those homes. Us, few spotted owls are more important than the entire timber industry. Now that our fans have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middle. No one can stop us from taking those rightful numbers.
Cope fuel prep.
Son of a bitch! Yeah.